How old are you, my fine young man? 9, but I'm going on 10. Been put in reform school by my own dad, and I'll never get back home again. But my daddy's an honorable man. And what did you do so awful, my boy? Sold candy and pop from the store. And my dad had no use for a thief in his house, though I never had stolen before. And I'll never get home anymore. Well, how old are you, my fine young man? I'll soon be turning 16. I've been back this time for a couple of months, and my daddy's the one turned me in. He's the meanest man I ever seen. Well, what did you do so awful to him? Well, I went home, but he wouldn't let me stay. So I stole $20 that night while he slept, and I set out to make my own way. But they caught me the very next day. How old are you, my handsome young man? Next month I'll be 24. I've been in this pen since I turned 18. I got busted for stealing a car, and I'll never get home anymore. How do you like it in prison, my boy? Well, you know now it really ain't bad. I get lodging and meals and free smokes and clothes, and there's jailhouse whores to be had. And I owe all of this to my dad. Well, I wonder how old the old timer was that died today out in the yard. They say he was 9 and 16 and 60, stole candy and money and cars. He looked older 'cause life has been hard. Well, how long was he in this dirty old pen? And did he leave a family or wife? No, he shot down his dad, the last kin he had, and they sent him back here to do life. He's a convict that really done.